This is an easy-to-install temperature and humidity data logger for monitoring, recording and alert system by E2DI, USA. The recorder can also generate alerts for high and low temperature, including phone call, SMS and email alerts. This can be used to monitor temperature and humidity of cold rooms, warehouses, refrigerators, freezer, cold storage, etc. This is a fully standalone device which can operate with or without a computer and is fully with battery backup. Each recorder can be connected to 4 wired or wireless external sensors for temperature plus humidity sensors. The data of all the 4 sensors can be viewed in a single screen. The screen is touch response type, and by simple clicks on screen, customer can view individual sensor data, graph or the complete data of all 4 sensors. The TV2 data logger stores over 80,000 temperature points for each sensor, which means that it will store over 1.5 year of temperature history if you are sampling temperature once every 10 minutes. In addition to showing the current conditions, the data logger can display a temperature history for each sensor. Touching one of the temperatures on the current status display on the screen of the data logger causes the temperature history to be displayed as an easy-to-read chart. The chart can be scrolled backwards and forward. It can also be zoomed into or out to show more or less data. Temperature range of -250 degrees to 1250 degrees centigrade can be monitored with different type of sensors. Humidity range of 0% to 99% can be measured. Battery backup for power failure protection by 3 numbers AA type battery which will operate the system over 40 hours. In the event that power is not restored before the batteries are depleted, the stored data will still be retained, although the data logger will not collect new data. The data logger is 21 CFR 11 compliant. It has its own free software which can be installed on a computer to view and download data. It can be connected to internet and multiple devices can be viewed online through the software. Built-in calibration table is available. Each sensor can be separately programmed for lower and upper alert levels and with delay duration. Upon alert conditions, a local audio and visual alarms will be generated. Also, there are relay contacts which can be connected to external dialers for making voice call and SMS alerts. Voice call alerts and SMS can be delivered to 10 operators, and recorded voice messages can be delivered indicating heat type and location of the fault. Audible alarms are: high temperature with delay to avoid false alarms, low temperature with delay to avoid false alarms, power failure. Visual alarms are: low display backup battery, sensor low battery, sensor out of range, sensor not attached. Vacker Group, Dubai supplies various temperature monitoring solutions and data loggers for pharmaceuticals, food and chemical industries across all Middle East countries, including United Arab Emirates, Kuwait, Oman, Qatar, Saudi Arabia and Iraq. Also, Vacker Group carries out temperature mapping service and validation study for cold rooms, warehouses and vehicles.